First thing I do on vacation. Look, I'm picking cotton. I'm picking cotton. That's so cool. Since I picked her in Alabama, I named her Miss Allie. The hurricanes here don't play around. I'm in Panama City. Look at the view. This is my view from the balcony. Gulf of Mexico. Wow. Well, I just got here, so I cannot wait to get down there on that beach and get in that water. And pool. Got a pool right down there. It's little bitty guy. That is the littlest. Oh, he's so little. Oh my God. Okay, bye. Trudy. Hello. Hello.
those bright, beautiful feathers of you. So pretty. Yeah. Gracie? Hey, Harley? He looks a little bored.
Yeah, I'm gonna move on.
This guy's massive.
Thank you.
y'all don't know how bad I needed this vacation. Just look at that. This is my fourth day here in Panama City Beach. I really don't want to go back home. I mean, I do, but don't want to go back to work. That's what it is. Anyway, gotta leave today. Hope you guys have enjoyed this video. I already had my breakfast. I've got me some, I don't know how to walk on sand. Got me some coffee, and I'm just gonna sit here and chill by the beach for a little bit. And I think you're supposed to rent these chairs. We did yesterday. Did rent them one day, but I think it's okay right now. There's nobody out here. Oh, this is the life. I have also gotten quite well known to the term beach hair. Beach hair and you don't care? Yep, that's been me. So nice, peaceful, relaxing. I just got my phone wet. That gentleman walking on the beach right now is 93 years old.